Now in sports news, Korea pulled off a remarkable comeback to beat Japan 4-3 in the semis of the Premier 12 baseball tournament. Now South Korea were trailing 3-0 after 8 innings, but rallied in the ninth to reach the final of the inaugural competition. South Korea will face the winner of the United States-Mexico semifinals set for this Friday, and then they'll be back to the Tokyo Dome on Saturday for the final. That game starts at 7 p.m. Korea time.